The sloppy lap. Get bent, bro. Almost put my foot in my mouth there. I mean, I should have put the corner cutting on strict. I didn't. See if we can't make up a little bit of time here and get a bigger gap on the guy behind us.
The car in front is 2.1 seconds. You're sat in P8. Carlos is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Perez behind. Our gap behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 10.1 seconds. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
Ugh, that was a really rough mistake. Can't believe we caught that. Last lap. Let's give it everything.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
don't know if we're gonna get P5, but I'll take P6. I will take P6. There we go, folks. P13 and P6. Not the prettiest drive in. We had a handful of hiccups that probably could have been avoided with more attention to what I was doing. Hey, driver of the day, I'll take that. But we got into the points. That was the first thing we wanted to do. And I'm pretty happy with that. We had a clean start for the most part.
Anthony Davidson, some learning. How do you know? Think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Believe it or not, I just started driving without the racing line like a week ago. And it's taken some getting used to. Not running any assists is a little weird. A real team. It was a pretty fun today. Time though, right?
Everybody played their part. Congratulations,
driver
to
AI was on 90 for today. That. So, anybody who's curious, that's hard, or I think that's considered hard. It's definitely not like the hardest though. And at least to me, 90 is still, it's still pretty challenging. But that was really fun, and I hope everybody enjoyed it. And hit subscribe if you want to see more daily content like that. You can also check me out every Saturday on Twitch at allwheel_mustache. Check me out on Instagram and on Twitter, allwheel_mustache. And I update my Instagram. You can see my rig, where I started, where I'm at now. And then the Twitter will kind of give you a good idea of where and when I'll be posting content. So. Yeah, well, again, hit subscribe, go follow on my social media, and thanks for joining by.
See you for the next one.